Hello, my name is Valerie. Welcome to the MotoPress YouTube channel. In this hotel booking update video, we are taking a closer look at the new awesome feature we've added to the plugin version 3.9.8. It allows you to display the property rate on the website with the tax and fee charges included. With this option, we are sure you'll be able to represent prices to your guests in as complete and transparent a manner as possible. In addition, I'll show you the example of the PDF invoice you can generate using our Hotel Booking PDF Invoices add-on, so stick around. Before the update, if you added any tax or fee charges, they were simply included into the price breakdown at checkout, which means travelers were presented with a higher price than they initially expected on the final step of their booking. Although this model has the right to exist and it's rather widespread, hidden fees might have caused some discomfort to the travelers. Upgrading to the 3.9.8 version of Hotel Booking, you can avoid this by including all or chosen accommodation tax and fee charges in the price displayed on the site. Let's see how it works. From your WordPress dashboard, go to the same menu where you normally add taxes and fees. Under the Bookings tab, go for Taxes and Fees. Here you can notice a new option in the table, Include. Hover your mouse over it and you'll see a tooltip that says Show Accommodation Rate with this charge included. Note, this applies only to accommodation taxes and fees, neither services nor fee taxes. If you tick the box, a guest will see a daily rate with all the daily charges included. If your guests check the availability of the properties with the common search form, the search results page will take their arrival and departure dates into account for displaying the relevant price. Now let's get down to the booking process. Confirm your reservation. On the checkout page, select the number of guests, fill in the full guest name, choose the rate and additional services. Unfold the price breakdown tab and you'll see it'll show all accommodation taxes and fees subtotals. All you have left to do is fill out the information section and define the payment method. If you additionally want to allow guests to download their invoices like on the website, just tick the box that says Invoice Link on Confirmation page. As you may notice, all the customer and booking details are automatically generated with the help of the Hotel Booking PDF Invoices add-on. The drawing cards of today's video, occupancy tax and cleaning fee are there too. You have control over how you can inform your prospects about tax and fee charges included in the base property rate, even if you rent out a single property and the Skip Search Results option is enabled. The price displayed will depend on arrival and departure dates, and also per guest charges can be included. If the include box is unticked, here is how travelers will see the accommodation rate on the website. If the dates are not specified, they'll see the notice, plus taxes and fees. This gives the travelers the understanding that they must expect additional expenses at checkout, and they will be ready for them. And when the dates are selected, the visitor will be aware of the exact additional sum. And of course, there is also a detailed list of charges in the price breakdown table on the checkout page. With all that being said, it's a very simple yet significant hotel booking plugin update. It'll help you make travelers better informed of the actual price they'll need to pay. What's more, the feature helps you avoid any sort of misleads or hidden fees reaction from your guests and essentially improves their pre-arrival experience. Thank you for watching. If you still have any questions left, write them in the comments down below. We'll be glad to answer. Please feel free to hit that thumbs up button, smash the subscribe button and tap the bell icon to receive notifications about new tutorials. Have a great day and take care.